the definition of an equation. Let's begin with an explanation. It takes two statements called expressions and equates them through operations. So let's equate two expressions in an equation. With 3x equals 6, let's start our evaluation. 3's the coefficient, it multiplies x by 3. 3 times what is 6? X equals 2. Do you see?
Following the order of operations, values you seek, you will find when you simplify each side of the equal sign.
Yeah, I like this. Let's go.
Now we see A plus B equals 10. If we're told the value of A is 6, what's B then? I know the difference of 6 and 10 is 4. So B equals 4. Let's try this once more. This time we see 3C equals 18. What does this mean? 3 times an unknown number represented by C equals 18. 18 divided by 3 is 6. And as we have seen, if 3 is the coefficient times 6, the product's 18.
When you see variables in equations, simplify expressions following the order of operations. Values you seek, you will find when you simplify each side of the equal sign.
Let's go, let's go. Woo. Yeah, yeah, come on. Yeah, if we use variables, we're able to write an equation for this table. To get x and y to equate, we need to multiply x by 8. Yeah.
When you see variables,
you see
in equations, simplify expressions following the order of operations. Values you seek, you will find when you simplify each side of the equal sign.